fuck. Okay. That was probably not the best idea. I don't have a grenade ready, damn it. Okay. Oh.
This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely.
Oh, that's a lot of them. Son of a bitch. Okay. Tried and true revolver. Captain, just me and you. Just me and you.
Just a little longer.
Trying to. Alright, let's do this. Get the fuck back here, stop running away. There we go. Alright.
Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
Fine. Yeah, looks like everything's done for now, at least. Ugh. Pop my ass. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just go forward. Nope, see you later. Oh, fuck. I always do that. Okay, do you actually have anything this time? No, you don't. Exchange for rewards. What rewards? It's just reputation. That's all it is. Those aren't rewards. I don't know if that's what you would call a reward. Could use that. Got some new SMGs. I'll keep the revolver. It's better. Ready for what? We're done, pretty much. Yeah. That's it, pretty much. I just... could do an event. I could just try and get some more, like, Eads tokens, but... I don't know.
Come now. Speak your mind.
I guess we are good for now. What's this look like? Looks fucking weird as shit. But it's way better.
Good choice.
Of course.
Come now, show yourself. That's all I need.
Yes, take this. Arc ball grenade, sure.
Looking back, it makes perfect sense that Hawthorne made friends with a bird.
I guess this.
Very strange child.
Well, I suppose that's it for now. Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna go head to Titan now. Pretty much done here.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all, and take back the city. Vanguard fleet, Guardian ship 723.
That looks pretty good.
Is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan.
It's fine.
I was wrong to bring us here.
I guess you should have gone to the farm then. Oh. No. What the fuck are these? I don't know what they are.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many lightless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, shit.
Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
But I can revive whenever I want. Got some chains. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess I should have, it should have made sense at first.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
It looks pretty shit.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Okay, sure, but turn on your flashlight at least. Ugh. You even get the Hive music. Yeah, look at that. It's a fucking rave. Oh, goddammit. I keep doing this. Alright. Oh, this is spooky. Okay, that's enough. Fucking goddamn. This probably wasn't a better choice for this. There you go. This pulse rifle kinda sucks compared to the last one I just had. Has a longer time before it can shoot again, so I think it's a higher impact one. Which means it's a way slower one. A way slower rate of fire one. Huh. Yeah, that's pretty fucked. I would say that's pretty fucked.
Sloan, we can see the control center.
Copy that.
Who the fuck is Sloan?
Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
Sure.
If it were only that simple.
You come back here. The Alkalites look better. They look way better than the Destiny 1 Alkalites. Good job, guys. Definitely got an outfit change. I guess we drop down. If only you would stop running away, though. Oh, fuck. There you go. Isn't it better when your head blows off? I almost fucked up. Thank God I have the third jump now. The night looks better too, but you didn't really even see him for that long. There you go. Almost missed him. I don't think this pulse rifle's doing it for me. Yeah, you still have your shitty shield. Doesn't really do much. Where's the other one?
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
All of them?
No one has seen Eris, or Ikoral, or Keed. Since the city fell.
What's your others? Yeah. I'm not really feeling that pulse rifle. Okay. Let's see how this goes. The SMG looks nice. At least. If you want to see it again. Kind of. It's nice and glowy. Okay. I mean, should I switch from a sniper? I guess I can start deleting these. Yeah. They're more likely trash. Everything's trash. Until you're level 20. Or whatever the max level is. Sure.
There's the control center.
There's a lot of enemies too. Let's try the SMG. That's way better. For Thrall, at least. There's a sword guy over there. Oh, I thought that was a sword guy. Never mind. That's a lot of guys. What the fuck? This revolver sounds like it fucking hurts. And it does. What is that?
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
Oh. That's what that is. It's a weird egg. Okay, are you done? I hope they don't blow up. Like, as I walk near them. Those things are weird. Oh, clear out the sacks. God damn it. Jesus. Oh, hey. What's up? You know that. Ah. That reload is pretty painful, though. That looks just like a testicle. Amazing. Behind me, no? Yes. Ah, shit. Oh, at least he put a shield up already. Okay. Hold on, I'll get to you in a second. What? 83?
Shoot the yellow sacks.
I know. The yellow testicles, pretty much, if they hang from the ceiling. Jesus. I didn't see that one.
Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Just move in with me, though. You can move in whenever, I'm desperate, please. I'm not gonna say no. Too slow in moving in. For any woman. Motherfucker. Deeper? Yep. I mean, I shouldn't even have to ask. Taking the bait. If I did that in Overwatch, I probably would have been killed by three enemies right there. Or in any game, really. Who's over here? The objective. Don't die. Again. How's that? In there? No. Oh, up top. Deal with you in a second. Oh, you're scary up close. Ugh. Had to reload. These guys are everywhere. How come us Guardians can't be like this? Like so many of us in one fucking area. You can try this. That's all I had. Stop running away, you fucker!
Sloan? Commander? It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
Well, I finally see who Sloan is. Ah, fuck. Knocked my headset off. God damn it. Is this a trap?
I thought Sloan would be in here. Get up here and take a bow.
What? Oh. I hope take a bow as in you guys are gonna clap for me and shit, and not as a bow as in your presence. Hope it's the first one.